somewhere in Brooklyn.
Dog, all your mama's off the hook.
No, kid, we gotta do that again.
I know, but you wanna do volume two.
No, but it gotta be better than, gotta be, you know, bigger and better than volume one, so I don't know, but whatever we do, it gotta be fun.
Dog, what you think about doing a 90's party?
Dog, I think we should do it.
Yeah, I think it'd be hot. The whole kid and play, old school clothes, old school dances. People have a good time, you know what I'm saying?
No doubt, no doubt. And I'm gonna be practicing my dance move. You know, I'm gonna dance.
Yeah, I don't know about that. But what I do know is that we cannot, under any circumstances, tell.
Ooh.
Word.
Because if she find out, then you know she gonna tell. And it'd be just like last time. Remember? Last time.
She does not have us waiting out here.
This fuzzy got me all the way confused. She think I'm going to be standing out here.
I don't even feel comfortable standing here.
Waiting for a
type
of long.
Y'all saw her. Ain't no score of mine. It takes the first bath to make a masterpiece, honey.
Oh.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
So, what's going on this summer?
Well, my chapter, we have our pink and green ball, June 24th.
Oh, that's right.
Yes.
So, well, date if I baby and probably sick when we have our ball on my weekend.
Okay.
At the end of July, starting July 29th.
Nice.
Okay.
And EKC, we're having the chaos ball on August 12th, so y'all should definitely come through.
Oh, yes,
yes,
we will.
Always popping.
There was a Centennial Summer Volume 1.
What? Yeah, the Centennial Summer Series Volume 1.
Yes, we were there.
They had a whole table to themselves sitting there like they were in the mafia.
The Godfathers!
Yes! So, of course, all the ladies and some of the younger bros, they were going to the table just to greet them. It was good to, you know, mix with the older generation.
Okay. That's what's up. So,
the drinks and music were good, too.
So is there another one coming up? Because I want to make it. I'm going to make it this time.
I heard there is another one coming up, Volume 2, but apparently they don't want certain people there.
Really?
What do you mean by certain people?
I don't know what to talk about.
What certain people?
We need to launch an investigation.
We need to speak to somebody. Uh-huh.
Who are we going to talk to?
I don't know, but I heard that they stay out in this building right here. So
this building?
Yes.
Yes. Let's go. We going for real.
Dog, the only thing is, if we do this 90's party, we can't let the old bros find out either.
Definitely not the old bros.
You know the old bros, old E, they be.
Especially that Maurice. Crazy dog.
Ooh, I still get nightmares about him.
He just act like he don't got no sense.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know.
And then you got Hot Dog. He always coming in, trying to be big boss.
Take over spotlight like me back in 1980. Hot dog jumps up on the scene.
Yeah, like it's Chuck Rock days. We do this 90's party. No DJ Tony Love. No Hot Dog. No Crazy Dog. Definitely none of this cloud cold coming in sexy. Now, we can't have that. If we do this party, it's gotta be our party for Volume 2. The straight 90's party. You see what I'm saying?
2011.
Word.
Goddamn much holding on that shit like the side. So goddamn.
Get over here right now.
Get over here right now.
Right now.
Right now. Right now. Sit down, man. Sit down, man. Some sort of party.
Party?
I heard that y'all not even including old school Absalom.
What?
I heard that y'all even thought y'all was sexier than us.
Sexier than us?
Gotta keep it.